Born in Newport News, Virginia in 1917, Ella Fitzgerald overcame poverty, a rough childhood, and shyness to become a world-famous artist and celebrity. When she was an infant, her biological father left. She was orphaned at 15. Her stepfather abused her. Fitzgerald succeeded in the male-dominated field of jazz. Her accomplishments proved that women could rise to the top in a field where nearly all the managers, band leaders, record executives, booking agents, critics, and radio DJs were men. By overcoming the odds, breaking barriers, and setting precedents, Ella Fitzgerald paved the way for other women to follow her inspiring example.